Hi, everyone. This is AudiCable channel. Wonder how to download Tidal music to USB flash drive? Watch this video, and you'll get the most workable guide to transfer Tidal music to USB. First, please prepare two tools, AudiCable audio recorder and a USB flash drive. AudiCable helps you save Tidal music as local files. Then you can transfer Tidal music downloads to USB. The downloaded Tidal music retain 100% original sound quality, even for Tidal master titles. Now let's do it. Firstly, launch AudiCable on your PC or Mac. Here you don't need to download and run Tidal app. Just click Tidal on the main interface. The first option will bring up Tidal web layer window, while the second means Tidal will pop up from your Chrome. We choose the first one by default. Next, set up the output parameters. Select MP3 as output format, and create a new folder called Tidal Music. Other parameters are not changed by default. Now navigate to your preferred Tidal Music or playlist. Click the play button. AudiCable is recording simultaneously as soon as you play them. Here will be speeded up to save your time. Okay, let's pause recording to check the downloaded music. Click Recorded tab. And then a folder icon behind the song. You can see that the downloaded Tidal music are saved as the format you set before. Finally, start to copy the song to USB. Mission finished. Now, you are able to enjoy Tidal music on any device via the USB stick at ease. That's all steps on transferring Tidal music to USB. More interesting and useful music tips are available at AudiCable. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.